Oof. Yeah, this is not gonna stand up.
Watch it crack.
This is never gonna work. Perfect. Good enough.
Doesn't get the whole trap.
It's fine. It's just that very teeny piece.
Did you start it?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know.
Then that gets the whole thing.
Yeah. Well, welcome back. We haven't filmed in a long time. 3 weeks. Because Jake hasn't been here.
For like 2 weeks.
Yes. And we were just lazy and didn't want to film.
But we count every day, though. Pretty much. Spencer's
not here.
Yeah. We should have
been here. He wasn't gonna be here. I forgot.
We should change your channel name. Trampoline with Jake and Wesley, because I think I should do whoever on it.
I'll be in the lot. I can't see.
Where?
In the window. In the door.
Oh, hey there. Didn't see it yet. You just hit your head
in the my arm.
Here it.
This is what Lorenzo showed me.
It looks so weird.
Yeah. Especially when Lorenzo does it though. He's like,
no.
He just jumps. He's like,
how many foot?
For what?
For that thing. You just like, how do you do that?
You take the opposite eye under. You go.
How do you even land it? You literally look like he's just like floating there going like this. And you just like flip one. Like I feel like I just go straight down to the ground. Yeah! You literally like...
Yeah, you do the opposite side. If you flip this way, you go...
So if I flip this way, do I use this or do I go like this?
No.
No, I go like this.
Okay. Either... You can do it either way. It just feels better when I go this way. I used to be able to do it going this way.
My finger bled. I got a stitch under my mouth. No, I'm
kidding. I think this mouth and I can fell asleep.
I got grounded for the rest of the night.
Dude, your dad's... Your dad said you were showering and...
Yeah, I was showering while I was grounded.
What did you do?
I don't even know, honestly. Yo, horse free! I need a horse on the road. Runaway horse, something like that. Runaway horse.
Horse on the run.
I can't think of what to say. No, how do you do that? You're something like this, and you get higher than me when I'm trying to get you high, I can't. I forgot we were filming, did you?
No.
Ah! Woohoo! Okay, have you seen the video of those people who are like fast and they'll go on their back and they'll go, and they'd get like to the top of the tree up there, just doing flips?
Yeah, they're like...
And I saw a video of a guy who did that and he landed like on his knees, like right here, and he went so, he was bit right in half, I'm not even kidding. He literally almost broke his back. He's like backflipping and he went, oh! He was getting like really high. And some of them just go in the butt and then they switch. It's like, down.
Yeah.
Maybe crisscross too. I can't.
Yeah, but can't land on my feet.
How do you
do this?
You
just lean forward. You just roll.
I know how to flip. I mean, like.
You just roll.
You just can't. I think we did that for years. And you do that same weird thing where it's like there's no gravity, you just get pushed forward. It's like slow motion. Ah!
Oh! No, you gotta go.
My cousin? My cousin is apparently the hot blonde guy at the school. Because he's like busting his ears pretty much. And he like looks at his abs in the mirror and he's like poking his ears. Because like he's beating up his crush fully and all the girls except for his crush are asking him out at school.
That's kind of scary though. I don't do that.
And they want him to become like a gay so they can get into the sleepovers.
Huh?
They want him to become like a gay so they can get into the so he can get into the sleepovers. Funny. Ouch. I don't even know what we're doing. Tramp lessons?
I don't know.
I don't know if that makes up taking a while. What is it?
What is it?
That. Okay, what?
Imagine what?
It's the thing with me and my cousins. We just like, imagine, bro. Imagine. And we just say that to annoy my other cousin. He said it once. He said it one time, and me and my other cousin were just bugging about it. We just kind of changed. So now I actually have a reason to wear the hat.
Imagine.
Bro, imagine. Whoa.
Baby.
How do you keep saving up to go in the garden?
She doesn't. Sadie, come here.
I got a scar on my knee.
Hey, come here. Come on. Hey.
I was trying to pump it because I come over like, oh no. I'm going to land. Doggo on trampoline now. That's what we should, that should be the video time. Doggo comes on trampoline.
Go on, Sadie.
Bad
go
idea.
On. Go on, go.
Doggo comes on trampoline, bad idea. Got sent to hospital. Let me do my knee stuff before I start. Someone's so you see how low I
was?
I got like...
You're like, right here, you're like...
Yeah, I was really going like this high, and then something hit my back, so we got like that high and so flip.
Dude, Lorenzo can do a backflip.
I don't know who that is.
You don't know.
No, I can't do it, but I'm not playing.
He can do a backflip now. Tramp.
Who?
Lorenzo. He goes like this though. He does.
You should see how my cousin does it. He jumps like this high, and when he gets here, he gets to get like this close to you guys, like, poof. That's super fast.
Just like.
That's literally what he does.
Just instinct.
Yeah! And I was behind him over here. He was standing right there. There's a ton of things to watch. Wait, I never thought, but he can't land it. What is that in the future? You do it so slow, I don't get it. I need to do this. Yeah. I'm gonna try something, too. Can I go? Okay, bye.